Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be going over how to create sharing roles in Salesforce. So we're going to go to the setup and I'm going to type in sharing. Go to sharing settings. All right, and now you can see we have all these different objects, and underneath the objects we'll be able to add a sharing rule. So I'm just going to go to the opportunities rule. All right, and go click down here underneath opportunity sharing rules. I'm gonna click new. All right, and this is going to be if an opportunity is above a certain amount, then share it with a public group. So let's see. All right, and it's gonna be opportunities above 100K. And you can have it either based upon record owner or based upon criteria. I'm gonna have it be based upon criteria. Let's see. We'll have this be based upon the quantity. It is greater than or equal to 100,000. All right, and then share it with a public group of all internal users. Usually this is not the use case. If it's above a certain amount, then you would not want it shared above or with all of the internal users. However, just for the sake of setting this up, that's how we're gonna go with it. And I'm gonna click save. And it is just saying it will recalculate the sharing of all records in the past that have the criteria. So any records that are above 100K in the past, it'll recalculate. And it will share with the internal users. And I forgot to mention that it will be read-only. And that you'll need edit access based upon a different set of sharing settings. But there we go. We have created a sharing rule. Be sure to like and subscribe. It really helps my channel out and helps me make more helpful videos like this. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.